Let's create a work order for a linear asset using a map application. To begin, navigate to the CSM FSM configurable workspace. We'll choose List. And under the Work Orders section, we'll choose Draft Work Orders, then select New. On our work order form, fill in the company, the caller, and then select an asset. This will bring up the map for you to define the location for the affected linear assets. For this example, we'll select roadways to display only streets and roads. We'll then navigate to the work location by using the zoom controls. The linear assets are represented on the map with a solid line. We'll define the precise work location for a linear asset by selecting either multiple segments or a single point location. When a segment is selected, the segments field is automatically populated with either a single or multiple segment values, depending on the number of segments selected. When we adjust the start and end locations, the location fields are populated with the addresses. We can choose Point to select a specific point location along the linear asset, or choose a separate location that is relevant to the work being performed. The location field is automatically populated. When finished, select Submit. We can add more information to the form if needed or select Save. We are then redirected to the newly created work order record. Additionally, we can select affected products to view the total number of affected segments.